Hello, my name is Dark Wolf Hutt, and after yesterday of playing that side-scrolling beat-em up Alien vs Predator, I decided I wanted to try something which is actually good, so I'm going to be playing Streets of Rage 2 instead. So, let's get into this one. Go with the classic Axel, I think. Yeah, already this feels so much better than Aliens vs Predator. The good old days when you could beat up women. Something like that. There we go, that's how we like it. That's how we destroy these people. Get the trash food, of course. B and C together. I don't think they're that, might be. Got about a guy. No way. Oh, I was gonna jump kick him. There we go. Gosh, she's still alive. Damn it. Die already. There we are you guys a bit too afraid to come in the face of me, eh? Well, I shall come to you then, won't I? Stuff you, Johnny. Again, stuff you, Johnny. Right, go get some help. Yeah, two can throw knives. Two can play that game, I mean. What I'm looking for? That's not what I'm looking for. Come on. Out of the bar, beating up every buzzer that comes my way. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Will I be able to do it again? I highly doubt it. Oh, there. Double tap and then B. I just want that chicken. How did he get out of that? The reptile! There we are, better. Whoops, I died. So yeah, this is what a proper side-scrolling beat 'em up is supposed to look like. Streets of Rage 2, which is an amazing game. If you haven't played it, I recommend you go and play it. It is most probably one of the best ones there is. So I have been Dark Wolf Art. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.